Toastmasters and guests, welcome to the biggest Toastmasters of Bangalore. A very good evening to you one and all present here. How are you all feeling today, people?
Wonderful.
Mine is having an
echo. The theme of the day is the great aim of education is not knowledge, but action. What is the way to be young all time? It is said that the best way to be young is to have younger friends. And I am fortunate to have many young girls and young boys as my friend. And I am a part of the club called Rotaract, that is Rotary in Action. So being a Rotaractor, I get to take part in many community service projects, such as something called Sadhana. Sadhana deals with education of underprivileged kids and also kids of rural areas. So through this project, every Saturday, it has been a routine for me for about 2 years, I spend about 2 hours in a government school in Sri Lanka. So I teach the kids, I teach the students geography, about famous personalities, about taking up sports. So I have an interactive session with them every Saturday for about 2 hours. By doing this, I am sharing my knowledge. I am doing something, that is an action. And action is very much important in our life. Knowledge without action breeds dullness, conformity, and pertinence in our tasks. Through action, positivity, and execution, we can achieve the goals of anything which we desire. Think of it like this. If famous people like Albert Einstein, Thomas Alva Edison, Thomas Jefferson, Wright brothers, and many more, had not acted on things they knew, we might not have half the stuff which we have today. Since because we are sharing an education, we are learning, we are sharing our education with the society, we have been doing so well in our life. And we have someone among us today who is sharing his knowledge week after week with exciting and inspiring stories. He is a fantastic speaker, a real motivator. He works with Bloomberg as a trainer and he is the president of the prestigious club of Bangalore Toastmasters. Give it up for Mr. President, Cherry and Thomas.